Welcome to ArcheryAddicts.com. We're going to be doing another quick web review. Got in today the new Winchester Quicksilver 34. Threw a rest on it, haven't tuned it or anything yet. Give you some of my initial thoughts on how she shoots, draw cycle, and the works. It's a two-track binary cam. One of my absolute favorite designs. Very smooth, stacks up a little bit in the front. Not too bad though. Very, very smooth, great transition into the valley. Very dead, very, very dead shot. I've got the 8-inch stokerized stoker. No vibration. Initially without the stabilizer, it had a slight jump from the lower cam. But other than that, it was just a wonderful feeling bow, excellent draw. As you can see, no movement at all in the shot. And just for you elk guys, I've got the pink cable on the limb driver. This bow's set at 70 pounds and the draw right now feels about 65. I checked it, draw length's dead on at 29. It's right at 70 pounds. Unbelievable bow. Very nice.